Coffee has been found to reverse liver damage caused by alcohol. Just inhaling the aroma of coffee may release the effects that stress and sleep deprivation have on your body. Fika is the Swedish tradition of having coffee, cake and a chat. It's such an integral part of the culture that many businesses have fika twice a day and sometimes it's mandatory. A person, one who is fond or love of coffee very much, is known as caffeophile. Stealing someone's coffee is a crime called mugging. A person, one who is addicted to caffeine, is known as coffeeholic. The slang word used for coffee is kappa, and this is a shortening of the phrase cup of extremely strong coffee. Coffeegasm is the term used for that little rush you feel after the first sip of good strong coffee. There are 60 plants that contain caffeine besides just coffee and tea, including guarana and kola nuts. The caffeine in coffee helps burn fat as energy and improves endurance if you drink a cup of coffee before you work out. Caffeine kicks in roughly 15 minutes and can last as long as 8 to 14 hours depending on the person. Decaf coffee doesn't mean caffeine free. There is typically a small percentage of caffeine in all decaf coffees, so drink accordingly. The bioactive components in coffee may have synergistic effects on brain cognition. In one study, coffee decreased boredom and fatigue associated with repetitive tasks. Coffee grown at a higher altitude and lower temperature produces a slower maturing fruit and a denser bean. Brazil is accounted for 40% of the global coffee supply, which is the top coffee producing country. Thank you for watching my channel. Thank you.